didn't show up to school today. 15 years old, everybody thought she ran away. Left a little note for mom and dad. A suicide letter that's just so sad. She wrote how everyone is so mean at school, at church, and even on the dance team. Facebook, Twitter, and even Snapchat. She can't handle any more personal attacks. The bullies always tell her, go kill yourself. Is anybody ever gonna help her? But no one sticks up for her. Can anybody hear her?
From your soul, from your soul.